Birthday Memorial for Frances Rose Aimable. Dear wife, since the day you went away, all the joy in life has gone, for you were the very rock that my life was built upon. You cared so very much for me, with a heart so warm and kind, and I treasure all the memories that you have left behind. I long to hold you tightly, if only one more time, to say I love you always, and I'm so glad that you were mine. Happy birthday, my Rose. Words by her husband, Mr. Aimable.